చతుర్విధ శ్రీ భగవత్ ప్రసాద్. The eating, there are four kinds. That is Sri Prasada. Once that is offered to Krishna, that become beautiful, palatable, isn't it? Tasteful, sinless, ambrosial, nectarian. Four types. What are the four types?
Chewing.
First we chew, then drinking,
licking,
sucking. The four items that we normally offer. Chaturvidha, Sri Bhagavat Prasada. Swadhana. Swadhana means the original taste. The expected taste should be there. It is not that when my son is getting late, I want to do something. Many people, they work like this one. It's no use. Even the son is not getting benefited, your duties are not pleased, you are always suffering. Please understand this thing. The cooking must be done peacefully. Love and devotion. In Haripuri, you cannot. Krishna is not at all happy. You can check yourself how you people are cooking. And how many years you are eating the prasada. How much you are purified. You can check yourself. Cooking is very, very nice art. One of the 64 arts, cooking is also very, very important. Cooking is not only for adepts also, it is for others also. To purify others. If you do this Haribari way, they are going to hell, you are also going to hell. Isn't it? So the cooking, they are the great souls, Sach Mata, Radharani. Radharani was given boon by Durvasa Mahamuni. Kunti Devi was given boon by Durvasa Mahamuni. Never get pleased by anywhere, anyone. Duryodhana is sending the Durvasa Mahamuni to Pandavas in the forest. After Durvasa Mahamuni met the Pandavas, he was very much pleased, then he became angry at Duryodhana. By that even Duryodhana could not pacify Duryodhana, sorry, Durvasa. Such a angry Durvasa, he blessed Kunti Maharani as well as Radharani. Isn't it? So Radharani cooks anything. No one wants to have the repeated work. Why? Today she prepared one item. He ate, it was too tasty, very, very nice. But he never asked, my dear Radharani, you prepare the same thing tomorrow. Why? No, the taste will increase. The same preparations he makes, even tomorrow, but the taste, no, that is increased, enhanced. It's not the same. Because of her love in cooking, it's not Haribari. You understand how much love you keep in this world. My dear Krishna, this is for you. Sach Mata, speciality of Sach Mata. If Sach Mata prepares something, wherever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. If she calls Chaitanya come and Hana Prasadam. Wherever in the universe, Brahmanda, he comes there. Immediately, instantaneously. That much tasty that one. He doesn't want to miss the cooking of friend's mother. Yeah? We should also try to. Without this one, cannot even cook for our children. At cook for Krishna. Huh? Even after 20 years, 30 years, the same thing where we were. No advancement. Even little advancement will protect us from dangerous situations. Huh? So this is very, very important. Cooking. You are nothing but? What you eat. Huh? Isn't it? There are so many things. The preparations. The food. In the mode of ignorance. Mode of passion. Mode of goodness. Mode of transcendence. Wax that is taken by Krishna. No? With all his satisfaction. That becomes transcendent. Anyone takes that one, you become humble, you become pure. No? You understand? Such four types of Chaturvidasi, Bhagavad Prasad, that become transcendent when we offer to Krishna, and if Krishna accepts this, Bhaktaram Pusmam, Alam Troyo, Evi Bhaktya, Bhaktya Vayo. Padadam, Bhakti, Upahrutam, Asnami, Vrayata. For his full satisfaction, he will accept that one. Then that is this one. Sri Bhagavat Prasad. Swadhana Prutta, its original taste, what we expect. Prutta, with satisfaction. Hari Bhakta Sattva. All the disciples, if they accept such a Prasad, Guru is pleased. Prabhupada many times he is scolded many, many of his disciples. What is this prasadam you made? It is not prasadam. Even the dogs cannot eat. Huh? Our prasadam, Prabhupada, there are so many lectures. Huh? Prasadam should be like that one. Whoever honored the prasadam, they should become pure devotees. Huh? That should be the standard. With what consciousness you cook, that will absorb the consciousness. Whoever eats that one, he also gets the same thing. So while cooking, we should be very, very happy. For the pleasure of Krishna, I'm doing this. For my purification, I'm doing this. For the purification of those who are the eaters, for their purification, I'm doing this one. It's not the time is getting up, huh? Bus is waiting, otherwise you are going to miss the bus, huh? Missing the bus. That's not the way to cook, to praise Krishna. Hari Bhakta Sangha is not meant for dogs and cats. Hari Bhakta Sangha means at the topmost. How? Hari Bhakta, after honoring Prasad, what happens? After seeing them, this Guru is happy. Whether Guru is eating or not, that's not the matter. If the disciples are happy, he is happy. Isn't it? So many times I observed my Guru Maharaj, Radhanath Maharaj, he goes to kitchen also. Isn't it? Even this time, now recently Puri, no? Puri. He visited there, he sees what is the conditions, huh? How best they are preparing. Isn't it? And all the things, that is arranged by Gauranga. The rice, they have to distribute prasad, heavy, heavy things, no? So Guru has to take care of all these things. He cannot expect, you prepared, bring me some prasad. How you prepared? No balresh. That's not good, huh? Has to go how best they are doing. Isn't it? Once even Jayavataksva Maharaj, he surprised and he asked his disciples, please go and learn how best they are preparing. This is the verse even Jayavataksva Maharaj told his disciples. That was the way in which they were preparing is also actually inspired. That gives the inspiration to Jayavataksva Maharaj. Many times Jayavataksva Maharaj also glorified. He also told many people, disciples, you accept Radhanaswa Maharaj as well, Siksha Guru. The Guru's nation engaged the disciples in this way. They cannot sit in the AC room and order something, you cannot expect like that. I know when Jayavataksva Maharaj was very strong, he just walked like a lion. He never sit in one place. He was very charming. He will come and he will around, go and go, go around and around, and he will speak to everyone very nicely. Isn't it? In those days, it was like that. He moves with all the people. He likes to speak to everyone. After this only, now it is not possible for him. Guru means he should take care of the disciples. So such a guru. Without prasadam, no one can survive. Without teaching, anyone can survive in this world. The body demands something. Isn't it? The body demands. So that demanding means we have to give them prasadam, not the ordinary thing what we cook. In Hariburi thing. Isn't it? That is going to purify your heart. Purify your whole body. That prasadam is turned into blood. That is going throughout our body. Isn't it? How best that should be. We have to check up ourselves. How best I am advancing. How best I am praising. Isn't it? What is the very first offense? Offense? Blasphemy?
Devotees.
The devotees. If you blaspheme a devotee, who we have? Who we have? Dedicate their lives to propagate the holy names of the Lord. So this preparation of prasadam is like the form. Everyone, those who are the offenders, they should become pure devotees. Yet you are the best cook like Radharani and such Mata. Anyone they take, they become pure. Such Satyavida Sri Bhagavat Prasadam Swadhana Trupta Haribhakta Sangha. How? Why the Haribhakta? Haribhakta saw the topmost one. If Haribhaktas are satisfied, Krishna is definitely satisfied. The karmi, you are offering so much things and he is satisfied, Krishna is not satisfied. Why? Why? The karmis are cursed. They have to be like that because of their previous activities. Krishna made them like that one. And you are going and offering him. Just like offering something to a beggar. Krishna put him in a begging position and you are going and offering against the will of Krishna. It's like that. But pure devotees are not like that one. They are not cursed by Krishna. They become pure devotees. This is by blessings of Krishna. because they surrendering to Krishna that much extent, such a person, those who surrender to Krishna, such a person, you are satisfying them with your cooked food, then Krishna is amazed. You understand? Whom to satisfy? Representative of Krishna, Haribhakta. Haribhakti Sangha, they take this one and they become happy, the Guru Maharaj is saying, my mission is successful. Even after taking the prasadam, they are not engaged in the devotional service, then Guru is not happy. They are not satisfied. If Hari Bhakta is satisfied means he should get engaged in the service of Krishna. If they don't engage in service of Krishna means Krishna is not satisfied. You understand the point? So not only this cooking is main point. That's why the temple room and the kitchen, there is no difference. How best we maintain the temple, Sri Vigraharadhana, there on the fourth one is kitchen, where we cook. Isn't it? Hari Bhakta Sangha. Krutvaiva Trupthim, they should get satisfied. Krutvaiva means by activities. That much the Guru should engage them. And disciples also should accept that. Krutvaiva Trupthim. Bhajta Sadayama. Always they should worship Krishna. This is honoring prasadam is also praising Krishna. Any action, if you become pure, you are following on the order of your Guru and doing anything accordingly, you are pure. Krishna is praised. Whether you are successful or not, but you are attempting to accept the instruction of Krishna, Guru. Vajda Sadeva. Sadeva is always. One day, Guru Sri Charanara. Sachinya. As the Prabhupada tells, for each temple, they should preserve prasadam for 20 devotees at a time. If someone comes, gentlemen, we should feed them. If that gets exhausted, the prasadam, again we should cook and prepare them. We should engage even such a cooks. He's mentioning like that, Prabhupada. If the what the cook prasadam is left overnight, everybody can take, can distribute that prasadam. If no guest comes, so these are all the realized soul Prabhupada's words. There is no shortage of prasadam in the temple. Temple means the home of Krishna. Anyone comes to the home of Krishna, it's nice. First, to your home, someone is coming. You are not offering something. You are happy? Particularly the feeding time. Somebody comes, you cannot say no. I remember when my third standard, one poetry has come, Aparadhe Velayandu Akutvachina. This is a cow which is unable to run. This was caught by the lion. Isn't it? You know this story now? The lion was roaring, all the cows were grazing. After hearing this roaring, all the cows were running to their shelter. But one is lame cow. She could not walk. So the lion come and caught her. Then this cow is telling, my dear lion, please wait. I have one child. I want to go to my place and feed fully my child and tell all the other cows to take care of my child. Then I will come back to you. That time you can kill and eat. The lion told him, how I can believe you? Then the cow is telling, Apahata Vela Yandu Apati Vachina Ledana Garupuvani Gatiki. Someone starving for many days and he has come to one's place, that to feel time. If that householder tells, no prasadam for you, get out, then what position that householder is going to, what is his destiny? That destiny I will go if I don't come. This is my third standard poetry. Aparadana Vela Yandu Akati Vachina Ledana Garupuvani Gatiki. The cooking is that much time. Our best Annapurna, the one you have, anyone who is a good lady, cooks something, palatable things, and pleasing everyone. She is called Annapurna, is complete. So cooking and teaching, these two diet words and 4 years. Good fiber means activities, make unsatisfied, that is your action. What's the survey? What they put up since. My ex-guru, Kritranada Swami, he also cooked for all of us and defended us. The next Radhanath Maharaj also, my guru, present guru, he also cooked and I also ate that food and he also fed us. So such the wonderful things. Whenever, even if you observe your guru is cooking, doing something and you are helping him, and he is feeding you. Prabhupada in the initial days, he cooks. He doesn't know how many people are cooking. Even there is no lecture, he cooks for himself. If someone comes, he just feed them. He will stop. Isn't it? One day, one disciple has, just recently, he sent the message. When the olden days, those days, the new things, every evening they are going to meet Prabhupada. Prabhupada, after seeing them, he cooks lots and lots and feeds them. After having prasad, everybody goes. And Prabhupada alone cleanses all the pots. It's going on like that. One day, Prabhupada was not that much strong that day, some weak down. And many came, they all eat. But one devotee was thinking, I wanted to speak to Prabhupada. He waited. All left. And Prabhupada went inside and he was cleaning and praying, Krishna, I do not know today, I am unable to do your service. If you can, I will tell later. This Prabhu who was waiting here, he just thought it is better for me to go inside and speak to Prabhupada. He went inside. He is surprised to see the plant. There are so many vessels and Prabhupada alone is cleaning the plant. Then he thought, if I can help Prabhupada, it will be very nice. Then he started, he took one vessel and he looked at Prabhupada and Prabhupada also smiled at him. Then he told, I was praying to Krishna, Krishna, if you can send me one person, how nice it will be. Krishna sent you to me, you are that person. Prabhupada is telling to that person. So serving helping others, these are all praising Krishna. Please understand. In Hindi, there is one song, no? Hathe hathe uzvarana, saathe hathe. I also forgot that. Ek akela tak jayega milkar bojh uthana, saathe hathe badhana, saathe Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. साथे हाथ बढ़ाना एक अकेला फंस जाएगा मिल करे बोझ उठाना so nice huh? If you do that at all huh? That's praising Krishna and we help so many karmis Krishna is not pleased please understand if you help the devotees Krishna is pleased. Huh? It's not that much that you are helping someone. Better to help the devotee. Those who dedicate their lives in propagating them, holy names of the So the gurus are so great. Huh? They are not ordinary persons. Isn't it? That's why we should pay obeisances to वंदे गुरुं श्रीचरणारविन्दं वंदे गुरुं श्रीचरणारविन्दं
वंदे गुरुं श्रीचरणारविन्दं
वंदे गुरुं श्रीचरणारविन्दं वंदे गुरुं Shri Krishna Brahma Madhva Gaudiya Sthana Parampura Ki Hare Krishna, thank you very much. If anybody has any doubt or clarification required, please. Yes, Prabhuji. Cannot offer karma, I never mentioned the term.
Not you.
No, I never mentioned the term. Sorry.
It has to be offered to devotees.
Better to offer to devotees. We should offer even prasadam to karmis to make them devotees. You understand? And Prabhupada was that much. Huh? He. Mataji. போறாங்களா வருங்க Prabhupada was that much the standard of the prasadam should be high even they should accept to beg Krishna you understand if you prepare some prasadam if that is even Krishna doesn't accept that one what the effect of mercy of Krishna be there to transform the materialist heart of the Krishna Huh? We should honor prasadam sarva. It doesn't mean that we should neglect the devotees. First preference for pure devotees. Huh? We should feed everyone. Huh? Yes. Anything? Yes.
Speed and hurry bari. We are cooking in the morning. And if we... Speed can we cook? Somewhat we have to cook speed. So that...
Sarva, why?
Otherwise, they
will be
late for them.
Yesterday, I was telling you something. You know that one? I was holding mic. Huh? I was telling something. Do you remember? Vijay Prabhu, you remember? Ramesh Prabhu, you remember? I was holding that mic and I was telling you, you should come to that level. What was the point? As though I am holding
It's not my mouth.
If I realize soul, I realize that I am not my body. I am soul.
So
This hand is not mine. If I realize, my hand is not mine, it is Krishna's. Isn't it? We have to realize that much. When you are cooking that you are cooking, then you are failed. You cannot, you are not the doer. But come to that level. Krishna, you are using me as an instrument. If you become the instrument rather than the doer, you are all successful. No? Whenever I cook, I pray, Sachi Mata, Radha Ram, they help me. You believe it or not? Without praying to them, I never cook. No? As long as you think that you are the doer, you do not want to become the instrument in the hands of Krishna, you will have all the problems. How fast you do, how best you do. Even after that one, if the, your children eat that one, they don't become advanced. We are cheating ourselves because we are not perfect. Try to become perfect. You understand? You cannot do. If you depend upon them, they do for you. Yoga Kshema? You know this clear? You have to come to that level that you can see how best this man. The king, he was very much having all these souls, he come to the saintly person's ashram. Then the saintly person has to honor them. And they give respect, good reception. They all fed. Who was there? The cow. Kamadhenu. It served everything. What they did? His wife did something. Draupadi did something to feed Durvasana. How many times you heard that story? Huh? You don't have even little thing of that kind of inspiration? You understand? How fools we are. Isn't it? We have to accept. How many times you heard that one, isn't it? If Krishna took you one grain, he can fulfill the bellies of all. What is that?
Besides that,
the consciousness. Our consciousness is very weak, very poor. We don't have Krishna consciousness. We are all material consciousness. That's where the problem comes. Let me develop. You got the answer for your question? First of all, before going to the cook, you have to change your consciousness. Seek help from them. How best you can do this? Yes, Prabhuji? You raised your
hand.
Did you?
Actually, I got from one devotee.
Yes.
Actually, made up his own.
That is according to the scriptures. That's why I'm telling that if you can increase your consciousness, my dear Krishna, I do not know how best the deity is, but I want you to be here. Krishna will definitely come. Without having any motivation. I want you to come here because I want to have a luxurious facilities. I want to become a millionaire. Always my hand should be up. No self-motivations. Just to please Krishna you. I don't know how best the deity was made. But if you come and sit here, I want to serve you, then definitely you will come. This is the only one institution, ISKCON, is teaching us how best we can purify our consciousness. And we are nothing but our consciousness. We are not our bodies. This is only one institution. That's what I realized. Nowhere else we can find all these things. This also not the soul, you have to realize. Krishna reveals everything to you. Your Guru cannot reveal all this. Guru can help you. And if Krishna is pleased, he is also engaging everyone and they are taking prasadam. Krishna is pleased, everyone is pleased. Then only he is also pleased, Guru is also pleased. Isn't it? That engagement. In that engagement, if you are perfect, then definitely Krishna is pleased. You are not perfect, you are not sincere. Then there is no chance for Krishna to get pleased. You got the answer for your question? We are only, ISKCON is the only one institution talking about our consciousness. Nowhere else. That developed. Yesterday I was telling you, your wife, Vidya Mataji, understood that one? About 30 to 35 years back, I was sitting down and listening to. Now today, after 30 to 35 years, I am sitting in the asasana and speaking to. What made me to sit here? What made you to sit there? What is the level of your consciousness? What the level of my consciousness? How I develop my consciousness from that level to this level? This only ISKCON can teach. If you are following perfectly, they can only engage you, but they don't work for you. You have to work perfectly. You understand? Then you can develop your consciousness. As the Meera, Bai and Prahlad developed their consciousness, then Krishna made poison nectar. There's a consciousness, Krishna consciousness. Okay, that's the answer for your question. Any other question by anyone? Okay then. Hare Krishna, thank you very much.